foremost piece that I call paper plane. How many people here have been in love? That's it? No love in the city at all? Okay. How many people have fallen out of love? Yay! So many of us, right? Okay. So hopefully this should help. This is called paper plane. How to make a paper plane? Start with a sheet of paper. Pick one that means something to you. A love letter from somebody who doesn't love you anymore. An invitation to a wedding that you don't want to attend. A page from a book that was a gift from someone you don't want to remember. Things to do list from the Wednesday that you last saw them. Take a sheet of paper just like this that has all these emotions that refuse to stay contained in a neat list and threaten to mess up your mind. So take that sheet of paper and let's start. Start by folding. Give it one tight fold. And then give it one more fold. You see, you've got to put this deep down inside with all the things in your life that do work. Let's open it up again and read it. Buy milk. Refuel car. Pay bills. Return library books. Every single item on your list is neatly checked off because that's how you live your life. Every single item except one. Return alive. So let's take that and fold it again. We're going to try and bury this deep down and start hoping that things in your life start to work. Let's give it one more fold. You take out that last excuse out of your pocket. You know which one I'm talking about? This is the one that has you saying, but he loves me so much. She is my best friend. I'm really happy in this relationship. You take that excuse. It's been holding your story together. Take it and use it to hold your paper plane together. Then give it one more fold. Now take all the emotions that we've been twisting your insides and that refuse to find words. Take it and twist your paper plane. Give it wings. And finally, take all those words that get stuck at the back of your head and have you gritting your teeth at night so you wake up with a headache and nightmares. Take those words and breathe them into your paper plane. Now, hold it up. Look at it. You made it so pretty. You made it so beautiful. You do well. You live a clean life. You live a good life. So you take one last look at all those feelings and your paper plane. And then you just let it go.